if A is a 3 by 4 matrix. Okay. Next, B is a matrix. B is a matrix such that the both A transform B and B into A transform are defined. So what is the order of matrix of B? So this is the defined, that is called A transform B and B transform A. Na, this is a multiplication eligible. So this is a multiplication eligible. So to find out the value of B matrix, suppose let us take the A. Suppose let us take it. The A order should be, the A order should be 3 by 4 matrix. This is the given data. Okay, understand? So A is the order 3 by 4 matrix. The next, A transform. So A transform means the row is column to, row is interchanging to column, column is interchanging to row. So this one is 4 by 3 matrix. Okay, this is the order of A transpose. So next, A transpose into B. So this one A transpose into B. Okay. The order of A transpose is 4 by 3 matrix. It's clear. Order of A matrix is 4 by 3 matrix. So this one order of B is, you can let us consider to suppose M by N matrix. Okay. M by N matrix. So the matrix condition is the first matrix column, the second matrix row is compulsory equal, is compulsory equal, is must be equal. So the matrix is exist. Why? Because this is a defined. Defined means exist. So that is M, that is equal to 3, the first, that is called the B of the row is equal to 3. Next, so next terms B into A transpose, that's the second subdivision. So this one, the order of B is M by N. Okay, the order of A transform is 4 by 3. So the first matrix column, the second matrix row should be compulsory equal. So that matrix multiplication is exist. So that is the answer is M, N is equal to 4. So therefore the order of B is 3 by 4. That is the order of B is 3 by 4. That is the defining of this one. So copy to this one. Class will copy to some this one only. This is the explanation. Okay, clear. So first of all, the given A is a order of 3 by 4 matrix. It's clear. Next. And A transform is a order of 4 by 3. Why? Because row is interchanges to column. Column is interchanges to row. That is the answer. So next. A transform B and B transform A are defined. Defined means eligible of matrix multiplication. That is called defined. Okay. So A transform B, B is must be 3 cross 4 matrix. Next, also B into A transform B is must be also 3 by 4 matrix. So the order of matrix of B is 3 by 4 matrix. Okay. So copy to this one only. It is enough to answer. This is explanation. No need to copy for this.